Thank you all for coming tonight to support the arts and support your children and your grandchildren and your neighbors and your friends' kids and all that good stuff. Playing an instrument's really, really hard, and it's really hard to support too. I had a sister who played the violin, and it was pretty torturous, and I think in retrospect we were probably not very supportive because we made her practice outside. And I think I should apologize when I see her over the holidays, but practicing is a part of this, and practicing is really, really hard, and it doesn't really sound good when you start. Even though you may think you sound really, really great, it could not sound the same way to your family who lives with you. But it's really important to practice, and I'm really happy that everyone is here to support you. So, as we start tonight, we're starting with the fifth grade and Mr. Hamill, who is our music. Yes, yay.
Hi, welcome. Thanks for coming, everybody. This is wonderful. I wasn't going to use a microphone, but what a nice treat. This is great. All of our students here who just started in mid-September are an absolute joy to be around. They come to all their rehearsals. They work really hard. They do some practicing at home, even. So it's a really big deal. They've made a leaps and bounds in a very, very short amount of time. And, you know, we wouldn't be out here if we weren't confident enough in their playing. Also, we invited some of our older students around to sort of filter in, because the only way to really build a program is to have some type of continuity, and that's got to be from the beginners all the way to the people who have already been playing for a couple years. So we'll give a little hand to some of our older students who are sitting in too. But more importantly, let's give them all a big hand at the very moment. Selections from our Standards of Excellence Method book, a lot of recognizable folk melodies. You'll recognize all of them. Hot Cross Buns, Au Clair de Lune, all your favorite hits, even a Christmas tune thrown in there for the holidays, you know. So we'll go through them pretty quick. There's not going to be a lot of chit-chat in between these pieces. So we hope you enjoy. Thank you. piece of the night, so see if you can hear the different parts. It's an A and a B part. We play Lightly Row, a duet. Our sixth grade band. This has been an exceptional year so far for the sixth grade band. We actually had a lot of sixth graders who started this year, which doesn't always happen, but we had such high demand of people that wanted to play, especially the drums back there. If you have any familiarity with our drum section last year, we went from about 3 to, I don't know, 15 or so back there. There's a lot of guys back there. But everybody want to play, so this is fantastic. You can't, they work so hard, they practice, so there's just, you can't deny us. If someone wants to sign up, tell your kids they're always welcome to sign up. As long as they're going to show up to lessons and we're going to practice, it's fine, we'll start anyone. So we got a nice large group here, it's pretty well balanced, this is wonderful. We also have a lot of people who, this is their second year of playing. And it's one of the great parts about their flexibility is that we all found this middle ground that we could all play. For people who've been playing for a couple years now and the people who are just beginning. So I think our repertoire we picked was just right for that. We got a holiday tune, Jingle Bells, coming up. We got a nice round played by just our wind section so we can feature them, because you're definitely going to hear the percussion. So we got to make sure these guys get their voices out here in the front two rows. And then we have an arrangement of folk song melodies, because our folk song tradition is so important and is slowly fading away. So it's very important that we bring that back. So hopefully you recognize some of the tunes, and if you don't, you'll hear something new. But enjoy, this is the sixth grade band.
Thank you. They sent me down to this classroom one day because we were short of resources to come in, so they told me from my parents downstairs. So I went down and as soon as I see them, I'm like, I have to look at the last thing, I'm like, that is so scummy, related to gathering. Yeah. Oh, I know. You're a mini sized patty.
All right, folks.
That's right. Sorry, be yourself.
Excellent. Here's our 7th and 8th grade band. This is very exciting. These guys are all very dedicated musicians. I say without a doubt they show up just about for every single lesson, every rehearsal. Can't get enough of playing, and that's just so crucial. We're missing a couple people tonight. Yeah, a couple absences from school today, I think, so it's unfortunate. That's except for the empty seats, but that's all right. We get the bulk of our folks here. These guys have been playing some pretty challenging repertoire that we've been putting together pretty much since day one. But they learned it, and it's all playing to their strengths, their rhythmic prowess, and their balance. So for a small ensemble, they really, really play tight. They make a much bigger sound. It's always the sum of the parts, right? It's the best way to describe this group. Before we get it on here, I just want to make sure we thank our administration. Yeah, Mr. Redmond. Mrs. O'Farrell. And Dr. Bledsoe. Mr. Patrick Campbell and the Kingdom Cleaners always take care of us and make my room from a mess into gold, so thank them. And very, very, very special applause is needed for our new music teacher, Mrs. Bryant. She absolutely has made us all up our game. She brings the energy, she brings a ton of experience. My teaching's way better because she's here, so please clap for her very loudly. Now we're gonna play three selections for you. One entitled Affirmation Overture. Next is a medley of holiday melodies. I didn't hear another Jingle Bells. Can't get enough of that, right? And then we play, I think, a pretty sophisticated piece called Dark Apollo. Listen for some pretty heavy percussion back there. And some pretty challenging licks through all the parts. Thank you. 7th, 8th grade band.